getting along this year?
Rather poorly, I'd say.
Is that so?
We're raising a generation of coddled cape flappers that can scarcely tell the difference between aconite and asphodel.
Yes, well, it's still...
You say that every year, Matilda.
This must be the prefect's bathroom. Aloha, Mora.
Anyway, I'm not afraid of a goblin rebellion. My mark is Professor Hecate. Right. Why don't you leave goblins alone, troll? How dare you speak to a prefect that way?
I'm a prefect too, you twit.
That's it. 50 health points.
You can't do that.
Plenty of other perils and pitfalls to send them my way, though. Well, I suppose.
I had planned to bet a few galleons on Hufflepuff this season.
Hufflepuff? Not Ravenclaw?
I know when I see a winning bet, and Ravenclaw would not have been that.
What was that?
What was what?
I thought I heard something. Perhaps not. Anyway, I had high hopes for Hufflepuff. I was finally going to learn the Quidditch rules.
It's a majestic sport. Encompassing the whole of the human...
Hello, Mr. Moon. I have the moons you asked me to collect.
Oh, goodness! You're as fearless as I'd hoped. An excellent start. If we can collect more, it may shed some light on who's behind all this. Of course, I first suspected Peeves. He drove the previous caretaker, Rancorous Carp, to an early retirement with his intolerable buffoonery. But that does not explain the boggart in Hogsmeade, does it? No. I am determined, with your help, to discover the identity of my tormentor.
I'll see what I can do, but I'm fairly busy. I can't promise anything.
Understood. But I hope you will find the time. In case it matters, I do have something to offer in exchange for your assistance. Now, remember, the moons are only retrievable at night. Thus, I encourage you to use a disillusionment when necessary.
Understood. I shall keep an eye out.
I appreciate that. Oh, and I knew you were the one to ask for help. Keep at it so we can solve this mystery.
Take a moment to allow our music to swing.
Composer! Lumos! Alohomora.
Pardon, please. We are making art.
Yes, I told you. You're very clever.
Clever?
This looks like the right statue.
A genius.
What was the password?
But I'll allow your limp vocabulary. This disillusionment charm is superb.
Descendium.
As stealthy as a demigod.
Goodness. Who knew this was all down here? A lift. Must be how I get down. Looks broken, though.
Accio! Repairer!
That seems to have done the trick. This castle will never cease to surprise me.
Incendio. Leviosa.
I'm going to have to get past this.
Accio. Leviosa. Repairer. Leviosa. Incendio. Repairer. Leviosa. Accio. Leviosa.
Something is getting in the way of that platform.
Accio. Leviosa!
Aha! Got it. This must be the way out. I need to find a way to open that gate. Something smells sweet. Be close to Honeydukes. Honeydukes. I can smell the chocolate. Now. Where would I find the dried billywig stings for Gareth? I have the dried billywig stings. Now back to Gareth. I can only imagine how his new recipe is going to turn out.
Hello, Hamora.
Come in. Let me know if you need help finding anything. I'd say that looks as if it was made for you. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
What do we have here? A demiguise. Mind now, demiguise.
Before you ask, I'm all out of the new sock, so if your feet are smelly, you'll have...
Welcome to the Hogshead.
You can stop.
Any empty seat is yours.
Looking rather smart of late.
Revelio.
you alive.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. The castle must have been quite stately in its time.
It's exhausting.
Never understood, Lord. All they do is you and making a success of yourself.
Revenue.
I hope Rookwood knows what he's doing.
Revelio.
Incendio.
Accio.
For you.
Potato!
Stop picking around!
I see you! Accio! The portal! Incendio! Confringo!
Admirable trick! Nothing more than luck!
Confringo! Incendio!
You'll have to fight eventually.
You. You dare slay one of my own? You will fall!
Revelio.
You'll regret crossing.
Hello, Homura. Revelio.
Good enjoy your time in Irondale. Shame about Porrick's sister.
Aloha, Mora. Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before. Revelio. Revelio.
Confringo.
Potato. covering you. Insane. Incendio! Confringo! Caboso! Confringo!
Aha! Enjoy suffering, do you?
Confringo! Incendio.
I shall have been.
Confringo.
You won't get away with that.
Confringo.
Confringo!
incendiary. Covering. Incendio. Confringo.
Confringo!
incendio. King Gringo. King Gringo.
Wouldn't mind a plum job at Gringotts. Suit me, sitting around all day. Mind you, I suppose it could get a bit boring.
Thank you.
awful.
I will make you pay.
Enjoy suffering, do you?
We've got dark wizards these days that make evil look like Yorick the Oddball.
Now you should be able to travel to and from Feldcroft in an instant.
Up for a bit of dying, are we?
What's the time?
Lumos.
Revelio. Not my fault, you're a deadly grace.
An intruder! The wizards will be defeated.
Yes, don't tell us. Someone there.
Up for a bit of dying, are we?
Revelio.
The storybook. Mine now, demiguys.
It all baffles me. Take Moonstone. Whoever came up with using Moonstone.
I hope those assignments were challenging.
I've completed all of my tasks, Professor Onoi.
Very well done. Although I must admit, I did have something of a premonition that you would follow through. Now, as you have no doubt sharpened your perception by completing my assignment, I am curious, based upon the knowledge that one's present and even one's past may reveal traces of what is to come, what do you see in your own future?
There will be hardship, I'm sure of it. But I see triumph in the end.
A measured perception. Very wise. Nothing worthwhile is ever easy, and that is why such futures are worth striving for. But this talk of tomorrow should not divert us from your present success. I shall inform our good deputy headmistress of your exemplary performance. And if that performance is any omen of what your future may hold, then I, for one, see great things. Channel your magic towards your targets. You have it! Now, why not practice the new spell on the training dummy?
enjoy transfiguration.
I find if I try to look attentive and focused.
Have you finished your assignments?
I finished the tasks, Professor.
Well, well. I trust you are meticulous in your efforts. After all, shortcuts only ever lead to shortcomings.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Ordinarily, I'd say it's not my concern either way, but you... I want to make sure you're well prepared. Talent and resolve are a potent combination. It would be a shame to let that go to waste.
Thank you, Professor.
Don't let it go to your head. Now, let's see how you fare with Defindo. Wand at the ready. Focus. Defindo can be dangerous if you're not paying attention.
Still smoking. They can't have been gone long. Why wouldn't they take their cages with them when they left? Revelio! This is goblin metal. Seems out of place in a poacher camp. I should tell Poppy about it.
Anything interesting?
Poachers were here. All sorts of evidence. But I found something else. It's goblin made.
I found goblin armor. Let's keep searching, but carefully. Merlin only knows what's going on here. I don't have a good feeling about this. How do goblin and poacher interests align?
Look, down there.
Definitely poachers. No creatures, though. So what are they doing out here?
Let's take a closer look.
They won't be happy to see us. Should we use disillusionment? Or perhaps a...
Hard to say from up here. Let's get a better lay of the land.
Nobody here. Waste of time.
Betting on the dragon pipe was the best decision I've made yet.
I tell you this. Hogwarts is lucky they've got us.
That is a troll you are!
Potato! Confringo!
Shall we finish what we started? Back for more.
Tiger.
Not the brightest child. What the? Little prune. What have you done?
You're after the potion. Did I hurt you?
Confront them.
No!
Repair.
Merlin, you'd think they were guarding the Minister for Magic himself. What is going on here?
Only one way to find out.
What in Merlin's name?
Are those dragons?
It's a dragon fighting ring. This is Horntail Hall.
The name makes sense now, and the secrecy.
No wonder the poachers were in Hogsmeade so much. Likely taking bets and spreading the word, given how crowded it is here. How could they possibly enjoy this? The centaurs have every right to be disgusted with wizardkind. There must be more dragons here. The poachers are far too greedy to run a fighting ring with only two dragons. We should take advantage of most eyes being in the fight and look around. But be discreet. You especially can't afford to be spotted.
Repairer.
That's it. I've landed the word.
Someone's here. I sense it.
Don't know what Victor was thinking, striking a buck.
It's Totalus.
Have you heard from your family? Has either of your brothers come round to our way of thinking? Will they join us?
Nah, they say we go too far. The violence isn't gonna get us what we want. Tch, I say, if every...
Mr. Dallas.
Come out before I find you.
Did you hear those goblins? Rock and the poachers must be working together.
Poppy, something's going on behind you.
What's going on down there? They must have only just captured her. She's putting up quite a fight.
Not a fair one, though. Not with her chained up like that.
Let's even her up, shall we? Dragon egg. Hebridean from the looks of it. We can't leave it here, not with the plans they likely have for it.
Aloha, Mora.
All right, I have the egg.
Ready. The element of the Grike will only buy us a few seconds.
Let's make them count.
You're a friend.
Careful.
How nice of you to stop by.
Oh. This way.
That was a Hebridean black.
I'm guessing the egg we have belongs to that dragon.
I don't think she knew they had her egg. She wouldn't have left without it.
What now? She didn't exactly leave us a calling card.
I don't know. Nothing about this day was expected. Not the goblins and definitely not the fighting ring. The last thing I planned on was a dragon egg. And the poachers saw us, which cannot be good.
Should we expect trouble from the poachers, given the trouble we just caused?
It'd be foolish not to expect it. They're not a forgiving lot. I'm sorry to say that you likely have a larger target on your back now because of what we just did.
We aren't helping ourselves standing here. Let's get to safety. We can sort this out later.
You're right. If there's anything the poachers are good at, it's tracking their prey. And right now, we're it. Be careful, won't you? I shall see you back at the castle.
Time you learned the transformation spell. After you've completed the required tasks, which I'm certain will prove useful in finishing your field guide, attend my class to learn the new spell. Afterwards, we will discuss your progress thus far in the term.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Thank you.
Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around. A wise decision. Thank you. 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 I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Now, which way is the common room?
Starting Hogwarts in your fifth year.
That new fifth year.
They're lucky they didn't end up as dragon food, like that poor man from the ministry.
Can't imagine starting a new school this late.
Nelly will do anything for attention.
Nelly, please get down.
Nelly will do anything for a thrill.
Moment.
Why is everyone so highly strung? It's perfectly safe. Well, hello. Don't mind me. I find it helpful to change my point of view now and again. Put things in perspective. Once I made it to the top of Gryffindor Tower, from the outside, without a broom.
Goodness.
I'm Nelly, by the way. Nelly Ogspire. I've heard rumors about what happened to you on your way to Hogwarts. Is it true? About the dragon?
It is true, but we handled it very well.
I'll say. I think you've already earned a reputation for fearlessness. Anyway, you've certainly brought some much-needed excitement to Gryffindor. And Hogwarts, for that matter.
I'm sure I'll be seeing you around, either in our common room or when you scale your next tower.
You never know. Bye for now.
It's tradition in my family to play a game of Quidditch on the moor.
Perhaps I should. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. It's not a complicated spell. I should be able to do it non-verbally. Why is this not working? Ugh! Oh, hello there. Welcome to Gryffindor. I'm Cressida.
Pleasure to meet you, Cressida.
Splendidly theatrical arrival to the sorting ceremony last evening. Made it in by the skin of your teeth. Is it true that you're Professor Fig's protege?
I'm not sure I'd say that, but I did study with him a little before we arrived.
Blast! I was hoping he might have given you some advice on non-verbal casting.
Is that what you were trying to do just there?
Oh, yes. Having a spot of trouble. I've mastered the charm using its incantation, but this is proving a bit trickier.
Don't worry. You'll get it in the end.
Oh, I hope so. If I can get it, Professor Ronan's sure to be very impressed. I'm just going to keep at it.
Well, good luck with it. It was nice to meet you, Cressida.
You as well. Enjoy your first day.
Have a sip. Go on.
Sure you don't want to try it? Brewed it myself.
Hello. You're the new fifth year. Pleased to meet you. I'm Gareth Weasley. Heard about your travels here. Can't believe it. Glad you and Fig are all right. Is it true that someone from the Ministry was with you in the carriage?
Oh, yes. A friend of Professor Fig's.
Oh, didn't mean to pry. Nasty business, dragons. Again, very glad you're here.
Thank you, Gareth. So am I. Are you related to Professor Weasley?
I am. She's my aunt.
Does having your aunt here make things difficult?
More than you'd think. Most people assume I can't get into trouble or be given detention. But they're wrong. Aunt Matilda tends to treat me as if I'm a first year. Keeps too close an eye on me. It's all a bit suffocating, to be honest. Still, she means well. And she's an incredibly powerful witch. She'll have your back.
Well, it was nice meeting you, Gareth, and thank you for the insights on your aunt.
Pleasure to meet you as well. Good luck today.
New Gryffindor, Professor Weasley's waiting for you outside the common room.
Good morning. I trust you're ready for your first day at Hogwarts?
I've been dreaming of this day for a long time. Can't believe I'm here.
Well, you are here. Make the most of it. You only have one first day at Hogwarts. Now, in light of your unique situation, joining us as a fifth year, you'll need to catch up with your classmates and not fall behind. Especially as you'll be expected to complete your OWLs at the end of the year.
OWLs? Owls.
Yes, your ordinary wizarding level exams. They will determine what type of career you can have when you leave here. After much discussion with the headmaster and the Department of Magical Education at the Ministry, we've devised something extraordinary to ensure your success. Here you are.
What is it?
It is a wizard's field guide. It will help you to keep track of what you are learning so that you master all that's expected of a fifth year. You would be wise to take full advantage of this exceptionally valuable resource.
Thank you, Professor, but what do you mean it will keep track of what I'm learning?
Perhaps seeing it in action will answer any questions you may have. Walk with me and we shall put it to the test. This way. The guide will give you opportunities to practice your magic and educate yourself about wizarding lore. I certainly would have appreciated something like the field guide when I was a student. Using the guide will also train you to be alert to your surroundings. Do keep up. Ah, the guide appears to have some information for you about that painting of poor Baruffio. Simply cast Revelio on it, and we'll see what the guide says. Keep your eyes open for more opportunities like that, inside and outside of the castle. No time to waste. You've classes to attend. Timing. Perfect opportunity to show you how to use flu flames to get around a bit quicker. Your field guide contains a map of the castle. Open it up and find Central Hall. And here we are. Quite the time saver. These stairs lead directly to Central Hall. You can get almost anywhere in the castle quickly from Central Hall. Always something happening here. It's the heart of the hive. Our King's Cross Station, so to speak. That should be all for now. You'll be expected to attend both Charms and Defense Against the Dark Arts classes today. And I'd like to be sure you get to Hogsmeade as soon as possible to replace the supplies you lost on the way here.
Thank you, Professor Weasley.
A lot to absorb on your first day, and you have much to learn. Happily, your professors have agreed to create additional assignments for you outside of class. You'll be up to speed in no time. Judging by your adept use of Revelio earlier, I'd say Professor Fig succeeded in at least showing you the basics.
He did, Professor.
He's been terribly vague as to the events preceding your arrival, specifically about what happened after that awful dragon attack. My suspicion is that there's more to the story than a search for belongings and an extended trip up to the castle.
I'm sorry, Professor, but I'm afraid that's all there is to it.
Almost precisely what Professor Fig said. Speak of the devil? Professor Fig! Your ears must have been burning.
Oh?
Yes. You seem to have provided our new fifth year with a solid foundation in the basics of spellcasting.
Ah, I'm afraid I can't take all the credit there, Professor. They've a rare aptitude for magic, it seems.
Hmm. Well, I'm just glad you both arrived in one piece. Perfectly good boats and carriages to Hogwarts, and you chose to fly in the path of a dragon.
I wouldn't say I chose the dragon's path, Professor. Rather unfortunately, it would seem that it chose us.
Very well. Enough chit-chat. I need to get to class myself. Might I rely on you, Professor Fig, to explain the details of the field guide's map?
Of course.
Thank you. Good luck today. And remember to use your field guide. It will be invaluable to you. And invaluable to me, as I'll be using it to keep up to date on your progress.
Yes, Professor.
Come and find me in my classroom after you've attended both classes today, and I'll explain more about those assignments I mentioned. And we'll see if we can't get you to Hogsmeade for those supplies.
It's good to see you, Professor.
And you. I was hoping our paths would cross today, before you immersed yourself in studies. Did I hear you masterfully evade Professor Weasley's interrogation regarding our late arrival?
I did try to evade her questions, though I feel a little deceptive. That said, I'm fairly certain she suspects that we're not being entirely forthcoming.
Yes, well, Professor Weasley is a brilliant and astute witch. It was right to keep the details to yourself for now. We don't know where this path we've embarked upon will lead. It may require a bit more flexibility with your time than she would approve of. And she may feel obliged to share details with the headmaster that would be better left between us.
Understood, Professor.
Good. Now, as capable as you are, I believe the ability you possess obliges you to be well-trained. Happily, you have the benefit of an exceptionally skilled team of witches and wizards to guide you. Speaking of guides, and so that I may avoid another not-so-subtle reproof from Professor Weasley, why don't I show you the clever enchantment we included in the field guide's map? Unfold it and have a look. The map is enchanted to help you find your way.
This will be incredibly helpful. Thank you.
Now, sounds like you've quite a day ahead, what with classes and a trip to Hogsmeade for supplies, including your own wand. You'll enjoy Mr. Ollivander. He's an exceptional craftsman and a good friend. I shall reach out when I have more information about our mysterious locket. For now, focus on your classes and pay attention. More than your owls may hinge on the magic you are able to master within these walls.
I'm ready.
Good. There's no time to lose.
What precisely is the relic I'm to retrieve?
A valuable heirloom known as the Helmet of Urtgot. The witch considered herself a collector and purchased the helmet as a trinket. She cared not what pain she caused the goblins. Goblins believe that the rightful owner of any object is its maker, not its purchaser.
Wizard kind see things differently. It's a wonder goblins and wizards have ever been able to work together.
The differences between our kinds are myriad.
They seem to be.
It may surprise you to know that I do not believe those differences always to be insurmountable. It is the reason I find myself traveling with you to this tomb today. Ah, and there it is. The witch's tomb.
Dreadful-looking place, isn't it?
I wish you luck retrieving the helmet. As a wand carrier, you should have an advantage. Now, before you set off, do you have any questions?
It seems Ranrock and Rookwood are conspiring. Why would that be?
I had heard this. When the dark-hearted conspire, they seldom make their full intentions clear to one another. I can only speculate, but I imagine their alliance is uneasy and quite fragile. Let us hope that ours is less so.
It all seems clear to me now that we're here.
I do hope our alliance proves fruitful. Again, I wish you luck. I will remain here, eagerly awaiting your return.
I'd like to learn the knockback jinx, Flipendo. Once you've completed the necessary tasks, come and find me in the greenhouse.